is... I was actually making a very serious point, Donovan. I was sitting at my desk where I write all of my songs, write and record, and I was trying to make a serious point. This is my MD, Donovan.
What's happening?
He's a killer. He's big in the game. This city is home to me now. So like, I used to come up here very regularly with my mum. So I kind of knew the city already. It was just a place I really liked, was joined to it. And like, but yeah, when I came up here, I did the opposite. I didn't do any networking. I didn't do any like, I didn't do anything. I kind of ended up just like working a lot and getting lost in that. I don't think I'm great. I don't have any delusion about me being completely original, because nothing's original nowadays. But I know that I mean it. Yeah. I know that I mean it. Sometimes I hear stuff and I feel like you don't care. You don't mean it.
Exactly,
and that upsets me. And that's not exclusively dance music. It's all, there's many different kinds of music that do that. But I feel like there is a slight lack of feeling at the moment in popular music, and I hope that changes. Remember you said you're at one with the trees. If you're sick of my I do like looking for music, but I kind of go into like chunks of it. I have like chunks of just, if I hear something I really like, I'll just listen to that. And it kind of like has to find me, and I'm just a bit like wrapped up in my own shit. I'm like, I'm doing my own songs, so I can't, which is such a stupid idea, because I think you need to listen to other things to get some perspective on your own things. But like, yeah, I like to look through the blogs sometimes. Some blogs I think they just favour boring music. And that's like, again, some people obviously like it, otherwise it wouldn't be doing so well, but there's just certain types of music that I don't get, I don't understand. People have always said, like, oh, so you're kind of, you must be kind of like a Massive Attack, Tricky kind of thing. Like, a few websites have actually like listed me as trip hop, which is mad, because like, I don't hear that in myself at all. I pray it's just a rose. Stop. The way I see it, I've never rapped a day in my life. I still don't. Like, it baffles me that people call me a rapper, because I will never be as good as my favorite rappers, so therefore I'm not a rapper. Like, there's such a pressure, I think, on being a rapper of, like, you know, your lyrics have to be clever. You have to have, like, a punchline. It's all about the punchline. And for me, like, if I do anything that's not singing and it's kind of more spoken or whatever, it's only to serve the story. And though you hate me, when you, to me, I write everything the same way. In a song, like in one song, I write everything in the same way. So even if it's like sounds slightly different or it's got a different flow or whatever, I'm still coming at it from a point of view of like a story should have a beginning, a middle and an end.
Yeah.
But it's funnily enough, when I start writing a song, normally it all just comes out in bits and then I try and structure it. Like to work with people that I feel comfortable with. I think the only way to get a decent song out of somebody is to trust them and for them to trust you. Because it's very personal. By the way, I write songs, it's very personal.